right. She's all prepped, waiting just for you.
Director of Public Relations for CTOS, Charlotte Gardner. Welcome, Charlotte.
I'm always thrilled to talk about CTOS.
Great. Let's get into it. Why don't you explain what CTOS is? I mean, I think I get it, but it's kind of magical.
The future is now, Dan.
In a nutshell.
CTOS is groundbreaking technology. We're promoting efficiency, comfort, and safety.
A smart city.
Exactly.
Charlotte, what makes CTOS smart?
A city is a complex web of infrastructure maintenance and upkeep. Water, power, security, sewage, and transit flow. The antiquated system had these operating on their own, with disconnect from the rest of the city's services. CTOS brings these systems online, interconnecting them. Command centers monitor all of the services together. Thanks to CTOS, maintenance is easier and costs are lower.
This makes the city efficient, as you say, but what about other issues? Safety? Privacy? Let's talk about privacy for a moment.
Well, of course all privacy is respected. For instance, citizens can opt into our integrated health services, where their medical records are available only to them and their healthcare provider.
So only my doctor can see it, right?
And only with your permission. All perfectly private.
We have to take another short break.
You know who keeps leaving the flowers?
No. But that girl has a lot of friends.
Had. This is about letting go.
I know.
We've all suffered a horrible nightmare, but you have to stop trying to fix it.
I'm not trying to fix anything.
Aiden, I know what you're doing. I know you're chasing after the people that did this. And you do that, you put us all in danger again.
You are not in danger, because I protect you.
Do you hear yourself? Aiden, why can't you stop?
Because... I need to know.
You are my brother, and I love you. But Jackson is my world, and I will keep you away in a second before I let him get hurt. Promise me you will stop. You can't save Lena.
I killed her.
No, you didn't. I don't blame you. But promise me you will stop. We need this. As a family.
I promise. Maybe she's right. Lena's dead, I can't change that. How do I just walk away?
You got a problem. Survivor from the stadium. If that guy talks, he'll ID you.
Survivor? How did that happen?
I'm guessing he didn't die. Now, relax. I got a plan. Meet me at Gorman Heights on the rooftop.
Violence erupted last night in Rossi, Fremont. The notorious neighborhood has suffered a wave of violence over the last few years as members of the Black Viceroys clash over gang leadership. Police officials see no end to the violence.
Thank you.
Where is he? And Jordy can be a pain to work with. He's the devil I know. If things were different, I might be hunting him down. Or vice versa. But if he says we got a problem, I need to take it as a massive understatement. Can't let the survivor ID me. Everything's gonna spiral out of control.
Hi. Oh, fuck. Jordy, who are they?
Well, they live here.
What happened?
Well, security in these buildings is pretty tight. So, people like this feel nice and secure living way up here. I mean, these people just had a simple chain lock on their door. I guess they want to have a good look at the pizza guy before they open it all the way.
All right, fine, sure. So about this problem?
Well, that's why I brought the bolt cutters. He opens the door this much, there's a chain right there. I slip him in and snip, and guess what? It's not the pizza guy.
Jordy, the problem. Let's deal with it.
We are dealing with it. We're in the midst of solutions here, Pierce. You don't appreciate what I do for you. You don't realize how much I take care of you, do you?
Really?
Yeah.
Well, do me a favor. Let's get on with it. How much time do we have?
Not as much as we need. Oh, you remember the stiff from the stadium? He's not so stiff anymore. The cops got him in Chicago lockup, and oh, he's about to walk into an interrogation and point a finger right at you.
How did that happen?
Kick me when I'm down. Look at the view. See there? Call went out this morning. Somebody is paying buku bucks to grab this clown and make him talk. And one of those guys is running the assignment.
Well, it seems like me and him need to have a little chat.
Yeah, but this time, don't do that empty gun thing. Poor Maurice pissed himself after your last show.
Don't worry about my methods. You know how to use that thing?
Just get your ass down there, I got you covered. And don't kill the boss this time. You kinda need him.
You think?
Let's make this quick, okay? My balcony hosts are moaning, and that stuff gives me migraines. I get a migraine, Pierce. I am useless to you.
You think you're the only one who wants this quick?
How should I know what you want?
Not big on empathy, are you?
Not particularly.
What's up with this fixer contract? What are they looking for?
You. Somebody wants the vigilante big time. They're about to fake a prisoner transfer to bust out the one witness who can ID you. I've never seen them gather up this kind of manpower, though.
They know I'll try and stop them. Listen, the witness knows my face. If the fixers reach him, if my name gets out there, they'll come after my family.
The F word. You're too sentimental, Pierce. That's a weakness. Somebody's gonna play that against you someday. I'll cover you where I can, but I can't see everybody. All right, let's do this.
Careful, Pierce. One of them's getting brave. Watch out, you got a fan. Hope you're watching this guy.
Oh! Hold on. Hold on. Stop.
Who's assigned to the prison job?
What? Man, I don't know what you're talking about.
Lance Brenner. How's the family?
What are you doing?
I'm asking you how your family is. Looks like you got two lives going at once, family man. Yeah, the kids are gonna be in college soon. It's pricey for a union rep.
Fuck you.
Yeah, and there's also the second life. Ghost accounts with a lot of money in them. Hey. Do you know that your name is tied to a whole bunch of cold cases? I bet the cops would love a chat.
Okay, hold on. You want a piece of the cash? I can cut you in.
You're wasting my time.
All right, all right! Fuck. Prison job. It's Angelo Tucci. He's running a convoy. It's too late. You'll never find him.
Who says I want him? Bet he's got a family in town.
Why do you want his family? The fuck is wrong with you?
I wouldn't know where to begin.
Wake up, Pierce. More fixers incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.
There he is. I got him.
Wake up, Pierce. More fixers incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.
There he is. I got him.
Okay, don't panic. There's gotta be a disarm sequence. Think, damn it. Think.
Ouch.
You saw that?
Reflexes like a cat.
We're taking hits!
Wake up, there's more fixers incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Oh, shit. I got him.
Wake up, there's more fixers incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit, I got him.
Back, huh?
way.
Heading in!
You know me.
I know you need to get moving. I'll finish up here. Wake up, there's more fixtures incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit,
I got him.
Always gotta do things the hard way, huh?
You know me.
I know you need to get moving. I'll
backup is here!
Technical issues.
Ram him! Watch fire. Disengaging.
Ram the fucker! Forget it, he's gone.
Me back. Did you find the guy we traced?
Yeah. Some bad history there. Listen, I need to find someone else. This time I have a name, Helena Tucci. She's related to a guy I'm after.
Does she live in Chicago?
Yeah. I need a location right now.
Got her. Wow. She's got a serious digital footprint. Okay. This morning she posted about a meeting today outside the Willis Tower.
All right. I'll call you when I'm there. May need more help.